Captain Benitez requesting immediate support at the Lincoln Tunnel checkpoint. These assholes are storming a blockade. If they blow the floodgates, they can put this whole thing underwater. Jesus, it's like getting swarmed by locusts. Don't let them through!
Hey, take them out! Get away! No survivors, no prisoners!
Additional hostiles incoming.
That was awesome.
Captain Benitez, this is Fei Lau. We are division agents, and we have eliminated the threat to the perimeter. I'm patching you into our comms so you can direct support to where we're needed.
That's good news, but we still got plenty of bad. Some of those bastards made it through when they're planting explosives on the tunnel floodgates. They're trying to get out come hell or high water. If those bombs go off, you know which one we're gonna get. Listen, I'm sending one of my people down to take care of that bomb. Cover her ass.
Inbound on your position.
Incoming!
hostiles are headed this way.
My birthday. All right, I got this.
Damn it, that was too close. They don't care who they kill to get what they want. Come on up, and I'll meet you in the control center.
Doing that hero thing, you hear me?
Jesus, what we got left.
Glad to meet you, whoever you are. Hope we can count on you and yours this time, because we got a hell of a fight ahead.
Thank you.
Agent, your playmates have a sniper positioned ahead. Keep your eyes open.
Wouldn't mind having you with us in every firefight. You were here when the shit hit the fan.
Agent, my people say the threat has been eliminated. I thank you, my guys thank you, and the people of New York fucking thank you. I'm on my way back to the base with an escort. Let's talk when you get there.